few weeks before that, I had met with the pastor, because I too was looking for a job. And at the time, I didn't have anything, and so I told him, and I said, well, I've been praying about it, you know, but nothing seems to be happening. So Pastor said, well, when you pray, you know, be specific, you know, like he said in the sermon last week. And so I tried it, and, you know, then the next day, I got a call from this, it's through an agency, actually. It's a temporary job, it's a long-term one, but I had it, you know, I've been working there a month, and we've been very busy, so it looks like it's going to go on for a while. And I may, you know, I was specific when I prayed, you know, about salary and about type of people I work with, you know, and the hours. And, you know, the salary was, you know, might not have been quite what I wanted, but it was better than, I was on unemployment making almost nothing, so it was better than that. So, and I keep praying now, being specific, and looking for something, you know, for more permanent. And so, and this is a nice job, you know, people are friendly and the hours are good, and it's not too, you know, it takes about an hour to get there, but that's not much. If you're working on Long Island, that's not that much these days. So, but anyway, I'm just saying that being specific does work, you know, when you pray. So thank you very much. Thank you, Pastor.
Thank you.